Owning a bush lodge in Mjejane is like owning a bush lodge in Kruger Park itself. This 4,000 hectare game reserve is fenced into Kruger National Park and it includes 10 kilometers of Crocodile River frontage. The reserve also includes the first ever low-level bridge in the history of Kruger National Park, which gives limited direct access from Mjejane to Kruger National Park. Already we have spotted the Big Five on numerous occasions, as well as general antelope, zebra and giraffe. Mjejane is close to the Nelspruit Airport and also close to many other of the lowveld attractions and golf courses.
The whole community is benefiting from the development of this game reserve. Other land claims were also successful, but this one has come up with a model that is more sustainable and more of an example. From the building to the staffing and to the management, Mjejane is providing sustainable employment to the community.
It's our intention to make this development an international benchmark for tourism development.
The young people from the community are being employed and they get trained in various fields in the tourism industry.
Each of the bush homes have been created with unique attention to style, comfort and detail. Our entrance gate is situated on the N4 and offers 24-hour direct access. We have crafted luxurious bushveld retreats for the whole family to enjoy. This is without a doubt the lowveld's best kept secret.